Levante, the first attempt of Maserati to make a SUV. In my opinion, it's good looking. It has a Q4 intelligent all-wheel drive system with active air suspension, 5 ride height, 6 levels of capability and comfort, combined with the Skyhook system with shock absorbers featuring continuous damping variation. The air suspension system allows 5 different dynamic ride heights. A lot of safety systems are available: the adaptive cruise control, blind spot alert, rear cross path detection, lane departure and forward collision warning system is available. Now there are 2 entertainment systems available. You can choose the Bauer and Wilkins system or the Harman Kardon system. It has the Maserati touch control 8.4 inch screen. This Maserati Levante produces 430 horsepower. It is the Levante S with the petrol engine, and it produces 580 Nm of torque. It's a four-wheel drive system with 50-50 weight distribution. This is the fastest Maserati Levante for now, 0 to 62 in 5.2 seconds. And the top speed is 264 kilometers per hour. That's about 160 miles per hour. The engine is a 3-liter V6 petrol engine, twin turbo. And it has an 8-speed automatic transmission. Beautiful steering wheel, half carbon. I like the design of the dash. The shape is very good, combines well with the carbon, the black. This brown interior with the wood trim is also nice for people who want a different interior. This one is nice. Hey everyone, welcome to Aladdin 61. Today I have a really special car for you. I hope you will enjoy it. Hey everyone, this is the brand new Mercedes-Benz GLS 63 AMG, the replacer of the GL. This color is called the Obsidian Black Metallic. It's a 7-seater. It's the biggest SUV Mercedes-Benz builds. It has 585 horsepower. This is the most powerful GLS. It produces 760 Nm of torque. 4MATIC all-wheel drive system. 0 to 62 in 4.6 seconds. The car weighs 2,400 kilograms. The top speed is limited to 250 km per hour. It has a 7-speed automatic AMG speed shift transmission, the shift pedals. The engine is a 5.5 liter V8 petrol engine. To start it, push the brake. Beautiful interior, full leather dash. Hey everyone, this is the most powerful Porsche Cayenne Turbo S. This color is called the Teeth Black Metallic. It has 570 horsepower. It produces 800 Nm of torque. 0 to 62 in 4.1 seconds. And the top speed is 284 km per hour. That's about 170 miles per hour. The engine is a 4.8 liter. V8. This is the most powerful Cayenne. It has an 8-speed automatic gearbox with shift pedals and all-wheel drive, so you can use power all the time. I really like the lit up Cayenne Turbo S logos. We're now in the beautiful interior of the most powerful Cayenne. Touchscreen navigation.
Hey everyone, this is the new BMW X6 M. The most powerful X6. This color is called the Sapphire Black Metallic. Horsepower, 0 to 62 in 3.9 seconds. The top speed is raised to 280 km per hour. It's limited to 155 miles per hour, 250 km per hour. The engine is a 4.4 liter. V8. Keyless go. LED illumination for at night. Storage compartment.
two cup holders.
M steering wheel, M logo and the speedometer, M colors in the steering wheel.
The Bentayga takes the class to a new level. Imposing and capable, Bentayga has been conceived and crafted to open up a realm of luxury and performance. From the moment you set eyes on Bentayga, you can see it is every inch a Bentley. For many, Bentley represents the pursuit of a life outside the ordinary, about seeing more, doing more, living more, never setting for the second best. The Bentayga and its all new W12 engine has redefined what an SUV engine is capable of. The all new W12 engine is breathtakingly powerful with a top speed of 187 miles per hour, that's 301 kilometers per hour. This Bentayga has the 6-liter W12 engine with 600 horsepower, 900 Nm of torque, 0 to 62 in 4.1 seconds. This is the fastest SUV. The top speed is 301 km per hour, that is 187 miles per hour. It uses combined 13 liters of fuel, that's 21. Touchscreen remote, Wi-Fi connectivity. Just a beautiful, beautiful interior. Just amazing. Soft close. Two-way front seat with adjustable bolsters, massage, ventilation, electric seat belt adjustment and comfort headrests. Each piece of technology has been seamlessly integrated into the vehicle to offer intelligent functionality. It has traffic assist, lane assist and adaptive cruise control, emergency lane change assist and intersection assist. It has also the advanced night vision